Hello, I'm Mike Gorin, and welcome back to my perfect playthrough of Sonic Origins Plus for the Nintendo Switch. Last time we cleared the first half of the game as Knuckles the Echidna, acquiring all 6 Chaos Emeralds in the process, and now it's time to resume and finish Knuckles' journey. Alright. Now, the physics for Knuckles here is kind of bizarre, to say the least. Particularly when he goes from above and below water and while gliding. Yeah, not the sexiest finish, but it'll do. Yeah, a lot of the time, Sonic 1 only gives you one route to explore a level. And while there are branching paths in some stages, they generally are the long ways. Again, very, very good time, all things considered. And you are going to have to do a bit of climbing to make it out of here alive. Since Knuckles is not a very good jumper. Right. Alright. I always tense up whenever I come close to drowning, so apologies. Four down, two more levels to go. Oh yeah, I forgot that Knuckles can do that. Get it. What just happened? So even though I missed that, I at least got the 100 rings, I at least got the extra life for another 50,000. Sixty-nine. Nice. I think I'll be able to fit in one last achievement. Alright, that is Starlight in the books. What I need is about 183 more rings. Let's try this again. Probably should have taken a lower route after the, but instead of going down here again, just like with Tails. And now I only need 54 more rings. Yeah, Knuckles' speed is definitely starting to take its toll. See? I think it'll be kind of close. Yeah, I need to kill 3 more enemies. Well, no, just the final boss would do. There. Got the last extra life in the game. Well, I got 9 more minutes to try to beat this spot. The final boss. What? I know I hit him. No, the thing is, Knuckles. Alright, just my second hit. Wrong way. mistake there, but oh well. So yeah, I will at least give the developers here credit for giving Knuckles and Tails routes. If nothing else but to make it so you still have to play through Marble Zone. And that's it for Sonic 1. Knuckles looks really derpy. And of course that's his pose from Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Wolf. I'm gonna... Alright, I'm trying to look this up. Yeah, I have time to do some extra content, so... So, here's how I would like to do this. So I think it's... up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. And just stay, okay. Alright, I'm gonna do Sonic Scrap Brain 2. I could have gotten access to Super Knuckles by now. Alright, so long as I can. Down, left, right. All right, let's do the S1 for let's do player one. Seen your time long enough. Next, so I'm just gonna end it. I couldn't, for the life of me, I could not figure out how to turn into Super Sonic in Sonic 1, which is what I wanted to show you. So I'll leave this off for now. Like this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe to my channel. I greatly appreciate it. With all out of the way, this is Mike Gorin, sign out.